Hello and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. Just a few more minutes before the Moto3 race at the Spanish Grand Prix finally begins. After the rain a few hours ago, the skies have finally cleared up. But there hasn't been enough time between the rainfall and the start of the race to let the track dry out. This means that the race has been declared wet, leaving the choice of most suitable tyres to each individual rider. We're moving now to the Moto3 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts. Just a few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly.
Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto3 class final ranking. Victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.